Hello everyone, welcome to another Corbett Gaming Achievement Walkthrough and Lock Play. This is Life Expectancy, bringing you a 100% walkthrough for So Many Me for the Xbox One. This is part two of the walkthrough because I just could not, after multiple attempts, could not get the two videos combined into one long video. Not quite sure why. I don't know if it has something to do with encoding into MP4 format. With file sizes over 5 gigs or something like that, I'm not really sure. But at any rate, I just couldn't, after multiple attempts, get it to compile all of this into one 2 hour long video so that you could have everything in one video for this game. But next best thing, I have everything in two videos. So as you saw, I just got the One Giant Leap for Me kind there. At any rate, this is part two of two. So this will include the mine, the volcano gate, volcano depth, and the 15 tiny little levels of the Chrono Castle. The other three worlds, the Dark Forest, Outskirts, and Skyraft, are in the first half of this two-part series. If you watch both parts and follow along, you will get the full 1000 gamer score. Again, thanks for watching everyone, and have a wonderful day.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. What? Thank you. Yeah.